50. In Chesapeake, a barge hit a transmission tower in the Elizabeth River. It happened around 9:30 this morning near the high-rise bridge on Interstate 64. It's believed the high tide and high wind caused the barge to move and hit the tower. The tower is now leaning.